एंड डेसिमल। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, फाइंड 0.2 × 6। सॉल्यूशन 0.2 × 6, देखो 0.2 × 6, 6 × 12, 1.2, because point is left side of 1 degree, so therefore point take left side of 1 degree, so answer is 1.2. Second, 8 × 4.6, solution 8 × 4.6, so 4.6 × 8, 8 × 6 = 48. 8 carry our 4 point. 8 × 4 = 32 plus 4 = 36, therefore answer is 36.8. Third, 2.71 × 5, solution 2.71 × 5, so 2.71 × 5, 5 × 1 = 5, 5 × 7 = 35, carry our 3 point, 5 × 2 = 10, 10 + 3 = 13, so therefore answer is 13.55. Question number first to fourth, 211.02 × 4. So 211.04 × 4. So 211.02 × 4. 4 × 8, 4 × 0 = 0. 4 × 1 = 4. 4 × 1 = 4. 4 × 8. So therefore, answer is 844.08. Question number second, find the area of rectangle whose length is 5.7 centimeter and breadth is 3 centimeter. Solution given, length of rectangle is equal to 5.7 centimeter, breadth of rectangle is equal to 3 centimeter. To find area of rectangle, formula be used. Area of rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth, is equal to length is 5.7 centimeter into breadth is 3 centimeter. 5.7 into 3, 3 × 7 = 21, carry over 2. 3 × 5 = 15, 15 + 2 = 17. Centimeter into centimeter, centimeter square. Answer 17.1 square centimeter. Therefore, area of rectangle is 17.1 square centimeter. Answer.